sharp axe. That man was called the Moo-Old.